Hello children, good morning everyone. I hope you will be fine at your place. All of you might have studied about the numbers and comparison of numbers in your previous topics as well as in your previous class. So today we will study about the ordering of numbers. When we compare the numbers from the smallest to the greatest, that is called ascending order. Like that is, go up means climb the ladder from the smallest to reach the biggest number. So let's start with some examples. That is, first example, numbers are given 40, 42, 16, 61 and 72. Here all the numbers are two digit numbers. So we should start comparing the numbers at the tens place. Like 40, 4 is at its tens place, 42, 4 is at its tens place, 16, 1 is at its tens place, 61, 6 is at its tens place, 72, 7 is at its tens place. So according to the number line, 1 is the smallest number. So our first number is 16. Then the second number is 4. Now 40 and 42, both 4 is at its tens place. So in this case, we should go for the second number. That is number at its ones place, that is 0 and 2. 0 is less than 2, that means 40 is our next number, followed by 42. Next, 6 and 7, 61, 6 and 72, 7. 6 is less than 7, that's why our next number is 61 and the last number is 72. Our second example is 55, 42, 37, 10 and 21. 10 is the smallest number, followed by 21, then 37, followed by 42 and 55 at its last. In our third example, 4, 28, 9, 7 and 11. So directly here we are given some single digits. So according to the number line, we can conclude directly 4 is our first number, 7 is our second number, followed by 9, then 11 and then 28. And the last example, 98, 99, 88, 76, 89 and 72. So again comparing the two digit numbers, numbers is at its tens place, like 76 and 72. So we should go for the second number, that is number at its ones place, that is 6 and 2. So 2 is smaller than 6, that means 72 will be the first number, followed by 76, followed by 88, then 89 and 99 at its last. I hope all of you are enjoyed well. So keep practicing, stay at home, be safe. Thank you for listening to me.